Okay, welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate, Siege of Dragonspear, DLC Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. What are we doing back here? Well, we're gonna turn in some of these quests. This guy... Glint. Did we want to talk to Helvdar? We want boots for him.
Oh! Who goes there?
Aren't you supposed to say that the people outside the barricade?
Sorry. A little drink yesterday evening turned into a lot of drinks early this morning. I'm not in the best shape right now.
Hang on, then. Now, I think... Speak with Glint. Yeah, if we tell him we have his boots, I think we're giving him another set of boots. We need to collect the boots from Belagorm, I think, still. Maybe Glint will talk to us now?
Yes, that should do it. What? Oh! I didn't see you there. Well, I did. Obviously I did. I'm talking to you. I must have. But it took me a while. Sorry. What were we talking about?
No, he won't talk to us about that. Never mind. Belagorm is here. Okay.
Aye.
So yeah, I just want to wrap this stuff up before we continue to the underground river.
I have many fine wares.
Oh, it's you. Do you need something? Are those boots ready yet? Here they are. A fine pair of boots, too. I couldn't have made three ordinary pairs. Or I could have made three ordinary pairs in this time, but no. I should bring the new boots to Helvdar. Helvdar's lucky charm. The boots that Belagorm made are fine indeed. Helvdar will be quite happy with them. Then again, he might be happy with any pair of boots if I say they're lucky. Could be. Who's got them? What is this? Oh, yeah, yeah. I have them. An exquisitely crafted pair of bearskin boots. Saving throws plus 3 for dwarves only. Alright, let's give them to him. Luckily, he's just right here.
Oh! Who goes there?
It's me, Helvdar. I've got your boots.
My new boots, sir! Let me see them!
Here they are, a pair of genuine bearskin boots.
They look wonderful! Oh yes, these will be lucky for sure! Thank you, thank you! Here, take these as a reward. Eh, they're comfortable too! Guard duty will be a breeze from now on.
Okay, so we got a potion of fire giant strength and potion of defense. Sweet. I provided Helvdar with new boots. I hope Helvdar's new boots help him focus in battle. Superstition is dangerous. It fosters doubt in soldiers who need to control their emotions. Okay. Alright, so you can have the potion of fire giant strength. I'll put that away. Fire giant is 22. Pretty good. Thank you very much.
Oh! Oh god! Sorry! A little drink yesterday evening turned into a lot of drinks early this morning. I'm not in the best shape right now.
Mizhena's amulet. She's over here. Been looking for that thing forever. Who's who around here? Further up. Hello. Greetings again, traveler. Is there something you require? I believe I've found your amulet. That's it. You found it. I can't tell you how much this amulet means to me. It's a symbol of my family's acceptance, something I will treasure forever. Alright. Their acceptance of your faith? The initials on the back of the amulet. One is the name I held when I was born, and the other is the name I hold now. My mother carved them both. You see, this amulet marks the first time my parents called me Mizhena, accepting that is who I am. I cannot believe I was careless enough to lose it. You changed your name? I did. It turned out that my birth name was unsuitable.
When I was born, my parents thought me a boy and raised me as such. In time, we all came to understand I was truly a woman. I created my new name from syllables of different languages. All have special meaning to me. It is the truest reflection of who I am.
So this is like part of the outrage, guys, of why a lot of people despise this game. The other is a throwaway thing that Minsk says. Which I've yet to hear him say as well. I'm pleased I could return it to you. Take this as my thanks. May Tempest watch over you in your many battles yet to come. Oh, we leveled up. Or Sapphire leveled up. Quest experience points. Here it is. Mizhena, a priest of Tempest in the Coalition camp, lost an amulet in a battle with Crusaders. The amulet had a great deal of sentimental value to her, and I managed to locate it in the woods nearby. She was very grateful for its return. Okay, so...
What?
She leveled up. I'm very happy about that. Going from level 10... to 11. What's her hit points? Can I see that here? 59. Okay. So, saves reduced or improved by 2. Additional mage spells, 3, 4, and 5. Awesome. 1 hit point. 1 hit point gained. Yes, I thought she'd get more than that because of her stamina. Yeah, what the hell? Well, constitution, rather, not stamina. All right, well, spells. Yeah, I'm tempted to do another fireball, but the minute meteors come in, like, they really help. So... I think... What else we got here? I actually had all the names here. I could press, like, tab or something and get all the names. Dire Charm, Dire Illusion... I think, believe it or not, I mean, besides magic missile And the one fireball, we just need more offensive spell casting power, I think. So right now we have Greater Malazan, Monster Summoning 2. Ice Storm. Tempting. I think I'll give her improved invisibility here. Okay. And then here we've got Monster Summoning 3 and Sunfire. How long does it take to cast this? Casting time 3, it's pretty quick. Cloud kill maybe for her as well? What was I thinking? I'll try Cone of Cold. Okay. Wazob. A battle standard, a holy symbol with rubies, homemade tokens. Oh shit. Do we find any? I don't think we found any of that stuff. But we are
Light's
here.
Too bright.
Yes.
Can't we camp during
Let's
the day?
Let's talk more fight!
No camping during the day. At least not this time. Where's Wazob? Wazob. I thought I saw her. You walk right past her or something? A second. Why is Obs here? Alright. Is she missing? Who's that? Refugee?
Ah, the sun smiles on thee.
I mean, these people are not Wazob. And they're not showing up at the tab, so I don't know where she went off to. But we are right by her tent. Wasn't she up over here for a while? Oh, here she is. I don't think we found any of her stuff, but just in case.
Your acquaintance I am glad to have made.
You again. Didn't think you'd be back to bother me. Nor did I, but here I am. To be honest, the guild was holding profits down. I'm happy to be putting that behind us. Wanna buy something? Nothing today, thank you. Alright. Alright, we gotta go heal these people down here. Or give the cure, rather. Where's Jahira? Jag Hill Carver. That's a big firewall. Get these sick people here. Dosia? Is that who we need to talk to?
You have my greetings, faithful one.
I found something I believe will help cure the patients. It's this blackthorn bark. Thank you, Mother. Your reputation is well earned, and I'll tell anyone who asks that you're a true hero. I'll administer the cure immediately. Here, take this with my thanks. It's the least I can do.
This group shows promise. Extraordinary.
Alright, so where are we? I gave the cure to Dosia and she was able to heal the remaining injured soldiers. Did I read this? Mizhena, a priest of Tempest in the Coalition camp, lost an amulet in a battle with Crusaders. The amulet had a great deal of sentimental value to her, and I managed to locate it in the woods nearby. She was very grateful for its return. Neera. We need to find Neera. I guess so.
This is so much better than my old life.
Alright, they still need to recover, I guess. I'm sorry, I can't talk right now. There are many I must tend to. I'll leave you to it, then. May Ilmater find you worthy. Be well. I think we're worthy. I truly do. Where's Neera? We had to find a lot of things for her. We're finally done. Here she is. Did we look at this chest, though? Oh, that's her. That's my own equipment. Never mind. Alright, Neera.
Hey! Found anything else on my list yet? Getting pretty sick of Adoy running around in my head.
I have found a belladonna flower. Oh, it's beautiful. They do look like little bells, don't they? Here, take it. Study it to your heart's content. Thanks, Sapphire. I really appreciate this. You have no idea. I found the belladonna that Neera needs. We still need to find something else? Wait. Neera has all she needs to create her potion. I've delivered all the components Neera needs to create the potion she hopes will finally rid her of the problem of Adoy. But it didn't turn out, didn't look like it, the quest had ended. No. Now it shows up, okay. So, you gonna make that potion now?
Hey! Exciting times, huh?
On the bright side, we'll probably be brutally murdered soon. They are that. Did you sort out your problems with the voice in your head?
Sort of. They're as sorted as they're going to get. Let's put it that way.
Well, that's good news, at least. Good luck.
Thanks. You too.
Well, I thought we'd see something more of that. Aw. Alright, is there anything else we need to do? Nope. We need to find stuff at the Crusader camp, which I guess is Not that little camp before the river. Glint will talk to us about his cousin Pritchard, for whatever reason. This, I think... Right, Ferris exiled him from the Underground River Cavern, so he's there. For some reason I thought he might be in the same map as they are, but no, he's down in the caverns. So we need to find him there. This is where we need to go. That's where we need to go. And Ski has gone to Dragonspear Castle, which maybe we can access that from...
You want Boo?
From, what do you call it? The river.
The peace of night ends, and the hectic brightness of the day takes over.
Well, it's 11 a.m. Night's been over for quite a while now. Boglin?
Speak. How can the Lion of Luskin be of service to you at this time?
Oh, he's someone who can join our party. I wanted to talk to... Yeah, Marshall Netherlock. See if he has anything new to say. Probably not.
Good to see you.
You as well, Marshall Netherlock. I know you have important business to take care of. Good luck with that. Yeah, very brief and to the point. Jeng Hill Carver. He makes things, doesn't he? Let me just double check, make sure there's nothing else he will make for us. Oh, he's just gonna sell things. Oh, never mind. General Stonehand, then? Are you talking to this Pritchard guy again?
We've been discussing important strategic matters. What do you want?
I wish we could forward that quest.
Well, look who we have here. The hero of Baldur's Gate deigns to walk among us. Aren't you supposed to be spelunking in Kaelor's caverns?
Did we ask this? I was. I am. But before I go, tell me, what's your impression of Torsen Delancey and Marshal Netherlock?
Netherlock's good people. Won't say a word against him. Delancey? Oof, that's another story.
Tell me a tale, General Stonehand.
He's a coward. I hate to say it, but there it is. We should have taken Dragonspear when we first arrived. Red-blooding Kaelor was out in the High Moor then doing God's know what. The castle would have fallen faster than a house of cards.
He prevented you from taking the castle?
Oh, he's had us twiddling our thumbs for weeks. First, he wants to thoroughly reconnoiter the castle. Then, wait for further troops. Then, the hero of Baldur's Gate has to be here before we can do anything. Now, he wants to hold till you finish your business in the caverns.
I'll conclude that business as quickly as possible. Then Torsen Delancey and I will have a frank discussion about our overall strategy.
As you say, I'll leave you to your business then. Watch your back.
Thank you.
What?
Ah, the sun smiles on thee.
Richard.
Yes, that should do it. What? Oh, I didn't see you there. Well, I did. Obviously I did. I'm talking
never mind, then.
I must have, but it took me a while. Sorry. What were we talking about?
I'm talking about nothing. Nothing at all. Get out of my way. All right, underground river.
Yes.
we want to go that way. Oh, we're not... Not going the right way here. Oh! We got... Wait. We got stuff.
You want me?
Yes, dear.
Huh?
Doom draws close to thee!
Sweetheart?
Trouble? Aye. Yes?
This is the end for you. Watch out.
You want Boo?
No, man!
Ouch.
What?
Death comes swiftly!
Huh?
Your life
a wizard's might!
I do some of my best work. We're gonna poison
Baconia.
Yeah?
What kind of trouble you getting yourself in now, Baconia?
Yes, Abil.
Trouble? I saw it first.
Alright, now we'll go the right way.
Girl needs her beauty sleep.
Yeah, we're gonna rest. Don't worry about that.
I am yours to command.
Then close the door.
Fair enough.
That I command thee to do. Thank you.
Yes. Yes.
All right, let's get some rest. And then, well, it's going to be a bit shorter of an episode, I guess. But, seems like a good place to leave off before we go down to the underground cavern itself. Or underground river. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.